Take on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, let's put the team up. I thought you were a loner.
Be an end, Polk. All of nightly be an end.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more you! No more Rhino!
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Gargan, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two. So you guys in Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
Now we know. The we murdered Spider-Man. Corpse for a blanket, bitch.
Gargan, please! You embarrass yourself! Slap again, Gargan!
Keep talking, Dylan. I'll take care of you after I finish the fuck! Get him, idiot!
Get him! Calm down and help, Rod!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around! What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off.
Hungry!
The money.
You guys want to sort this out yourselves?
Thank you.
Logan's down. Now's my chance.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.